I saw you. I looked up when you came through the door. My head started reeling. You gave me the feeling the room had no ceiling or floor. 10 minutes ago, I met you, and we murmured our how do you do's. I wanted to ring out the bells and fling out my arms and to sing out the news. I have found him, he's an angel with the dust of the stars in his eyes. We are dancing, we are flying, and he's taking me back to the sky.
Will you share your life with me for the next 10 minutes? For the next 10 minutes, we can handle that. We could watch the waves, we could watch the sky, or just sit and wait as the time ticks by. And if we make it till then, can I ask you again for another 10 minutes
ago I saw you.
And if you in turn agree to the next 10 minutes, and the next 10 minutes till the morning comes,
my head started reeling,
then just holding you,
you gave me the feeling,
might compel me to
the room had no
ask you
or
for
floor.
There are so many lives I want to share with you.
I may never come down,
I will never come down to earth again.
I am not always on time, please don't expect that from me.
10 minutes ago,
I will be late, but if you can just wait, I will make it eventually.
10 minutes ago,
not like it's in my control, not like I'm proud of the fact, but anything other than being exactly on time I can do.
I have found her, she's an angel with the dust of the stars in her eyes. We are dancing, and she's taking me back to the skies. 10 minutes ago,
for the next 10 minutes.
10 minutes ago,
for the next 10 minutes.
I wanted to ring out the bells,
knowing I had a long, full life in your arms.
Ago.
Forever.
Share your life with me.
10 minutes
for the
ago.
Next 10 lifetimes.
Forever.
For a million summers.
Till the world explodes. Till there's no one left who has ever known us apart.
There are so many dreams I need to see.
There are so many years I need to be with you.
I will never be complete.
I will never be alive.
I may never come down to earth. Again.